2023.
To getting attacked by monkeys in Bali.
To one of my best mates' weddings. Then touring Europe with the fam. This was my year.
Like all good things, I need a coffee before we start getting into story time. So I started this year moving back home after spending a year in dorms, as we had this Europe trip planned and I needed to save money because I just needed money. Yep. So to mum and dad, thanks for the trip. We all enjoyed it and it was an amazing trip.
So yeah, we got back from Europe and fast forward a few months, I went back up to college to reconnect with a lot of people, to which I attended a snow trip and yeah, that was fun. No, it was good to see all the boys, be a nuisance in dorms again and to muck around on the slopes a bit. So yeah, cheers boys.
Yep.
I then had a surfing trip on the New York Peninsula, which if you don't live in Adelaide, which is fair enough because that's like no percent of the population of Australia, but anyway, moving on. Yes, so York Peninsula, we went there with a group of friends to have a surf trip and hang out, I guess. But it was great catching up with those people, seeing some international friends, and I saw probably one of the best sunsets in my whole life. So and then we got the date for Ronnie Dodd's wedding. Ronnie. If you're watching this, bro, we all love ya. Congrats on the wedding. We all had a terrific time up there and it was a great weekend. So to Ronnie and Alana, hope marriage life is treating you guys well and you're both enjoying it a lot. We love you both and we can't wait to see what the future has in store for you guys. To probably my highlight of this year, and that just had to be the Bali trip. To everybody that was on that trip, thank you. I lost about 8 kilos in 2 weeks. So whether that was from the humidity, because you would literally walk and bathe in your own sweat, so that was yum. And Bali belly, which was not pretty at all. You're vomiting at one end and then you get the picture. But definitely worth it. Just everything about it, the nature, the wildlife. I mean, taxis are everywhere. It does take you like 40 years to travel 2 kilometers, but you know, that's the fun of it. And everything cost you about a dollar. It was a fun trip, definitely the highlight of my 2023. It has been fun, but it also has presented its challenges. I am so privileged to have such a phenomenal group of fellas around me that supported me through some of the challenging times of this year. But also just know when to laugh and have a bit of a joke and muck around. There's nothing better than just being in a room full of your boys and just laughing about the stupidest stuff. Yeah. To the boys, to my other friends and family, thank you so much for being with me, for supporting me, and for guiding me through kind of some of the tricky challenges, but also making some really, really cool, fun, memorable experience. So, lads, salute to you and bring on 2024, eh?
Cheers to 2023. Hope you guys enjoy the edit.
And kiss me like you and I were 17. Why does it seem like you don't remember? You call me when you're coming down. Say you never let me down. Those nights you tried to calm me down, even though I know you just say that. Those are words you couldn't take back. This is for the heart and
hello, King Julia.
Okay, Bintang.